swim with a great white shark. How does that work?
Well, get in the cage, a cage goes down in the water, and you swim with a great white shark.
It's the authentic experience.
How do we know we'll find a great white shark?
Because there's one in the cage.
Yeah, I'm in the cage and the shark's in the cage. The same cage.
Well, they're not native to the UK, mate. If I let the shark out of the cage, who's to say what it'll do?
Right, so I go in the cage. Does it mind being in the cage?
Too right it does. It hates being in the cage. Thrashing around the cage, desperate to get out of the cage, destroying anything else in the cage. Stop it, Owen! So, do you want to get in the cage? Only 50 quid.
Yeah, all right.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, you know, it's all fine, isn't it? It's all proper. You got a sign. It's all fine.
Oh, yeah, it's all fine. Yeah, yeah, you in the cage, the shark in the cage. It's all fine. You basically just want to keep out of its way.
Is it a big cage?
Yeah, it's quite a big cage. Yeah, but then it is a very big shark.
Well, can you hire me some gear?
I can sell you some gear. I can't hire it to you, and I'll tell you for why. It might get damaged.
What by?
Shark attack. Yeah, that kind of thing.
I mean, the shark's not going to attack me.
Really? Oh, that's good. Well, I imagined it would. That massive angry shark cooped up in the cage. Someone else gets in the cage. I thought it might lash out. But no, you're probably right. It's probably a lot more scared of you than you are of it. Poor thing. Right, well, you know where everything is. Once you get down there, it'll all be pretty straightforward. I'm just going to pop off for half an hour.
Are you going to stay and watch?
I'd really rather not.
OK.
Oh, and that's a bad miss.